Hello guys, welcome back to MovaSuket with AutoCAD to the drawing practice exercise number 18. And also don't forget to subscribe our channel here, it will be helpful for us to growing up. Okay, you can get this reference made from our Facebook page. And we start now, open your AutoCAD software. We will use a top view here. And first I will create a line from here to the right about 85. And you can zoom out and move to the top about 82, enter and enter again. I will zoom and extend and enter, and we will create a line from here to the left about 22 and select to the bottom, click here. Okay, we will create a line again from here to the top about 33 and to drag about in here. Okay, use share cell command with tangent, select this object and this object, and create a share cell with radius about 15. Okay, use a trim command to cut here, 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 and here. Okay, next I will create a share cell from here, the center point with a radius about 5. Okay, and I will move the circle to the right about 7, and then move again the last object to the bottom about 14. Okay, I will create a circle in center here with radius about 3, and then I will create a circle again with a radius about 10. Okay, copy this three circle object and then move to the bottom about 22. Okay, and enter again. Use a circle command. We create a circle about center point here with a radius about 10. Okay, and then I will move the circle to the right about 5 point, and move again the last object to the bottom about 25. Okay, use a trim command to cut here, 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 and then in here. Next we cut inside here. Okay, and enter. Use a fillet command with a radius about 2. I will fillet in here. Okay, and fillet in here. Next you will fillet in here. Okay, we will fillet in here too, and then in here and in here. Okay, we fillet with a radius about 7 in here. Okay, you can zoom in and select the subject and delete. Okay, next I will create a line from here to the right here. I will move this line to the top about 17, and then I will copy this line object to the right about 1. Then I will copy again this line object to the right about 8. Enter, enter again. Use a trim command to cut here and here and here. I will create line from here to the bottom about 23. Okay, and enter. I will move the last object to the right about 13, and I will copy this line object to the right about 16. Okay, enter. Use a line command to connect in here and here. Okay, we create line from here to the bottom about 4, and then move to right here. Use a rotate command, select this line object, select this point, and rotate about minus 2 degree. Enter. Use a trim command to cut here, 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 and here, and then select this object, delete. Can zoom in. We use a fillet command with a radius about 3, and fillet in here and here, and fillet again with a radius about 4 in here. Okay, and then in here. Use a mirror command and I will copy this all object, select in here and move to the right and click and okay. And then we create a circle, the center point from here with a radius about 23. Okay, and then I will move this circle to the top about 24. And then I will move again the last object to the right about 10. Okay, next I will create line from here to here. Okay, I will create line again, press shift button, right click and click rectangle here, select the circle. Next you can select in here and move to the bottom here and press 3 point. Okay, and enter again. You can select this line object and delete. Okay, next I will create line from here to here. I will move the last object to the top about 5. Next I will create line from here to the top here and move this line object to the right about 34. Next I will create a circle from the center point here with a radius about 9 and create circle again, center point here, radius about 7. And next I will create a circle from here with a radius about 28. Move the circle object from here to here. Okay, and then move again the last object to the right about 15. Okay, use a trim command to cut here this circle. Okay, and then we cut in here, here. Okay, and next we cut here, 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 and here. Okay, select this line object and delete. We create a circle again from the center point here with radius about 22, and then use a trim command to cut here, here, and here, and then in here. Okay, we create a circle with a tangen, click here and here with a radius about 4. Okay, use a trim command again to cut here and here. Okay, the last command is we use a fillet with radius about 2 and select here with here. Okay, if you take a look the drawing and next I will create line from here to here and copy the last object to the right about 2 and to the left about 2, enter and select this line object, delete, use a trim command to cut this object, and then we cut in here. Okay, tap rotate, we rotate these two objects, select the center point here, we rotate about 45 degree. Okay, select this circle object and delete. Use the hatch command. We will apply hatch into this object and change to the gradient and first color here, the second color here, change the height pattern into here and the angle about 90 degree. Okay, and close equation. We apply hatch again, pick this object and change to the gradient, enter, and we apply in here hatch with a gradient, enter, and we apply again in here, change to the gradient. Okay, next we apply hatch with a solid and change to the color with here. Next you can select here, here, okay, in here, here and then in here and here and then in here. Okay. Next we create hatch. Can select this point. Change to the gradient. Change to the head pattern into here. Okay, and enter. We apply again in here. Change to the gradient. Enter. Apply again in this two pick point. And change to the gradient. Okay. Next we apply hatch in here. Change to the gradient. And we apply hatch in here. Change to the gradient. And close the hatch creation. Okay, use a region command to region the object. And we use hatch again. We will apply in here. Change to the pattern and change hard pattern into here. And next, change to the scale about 10. Okay, and close creation. You can select this object, right click and draw order and send to the back here. Okay, and you can see the result here. Use a region command to region the object and we take a look at the toy. Okay, I think it's enough today for AutoCAD to do drawing practical exercise number 18, and see you next time in AutoCAD to the drawing practical exercise number 19.